Hello class, welcome back. I'm super happy that you are here, and today I'm happy because we are going to start a new unit, and this unit is Unit 4 and it's called In My Town. So we're going to be learning some places that we can visit, some public places in town, en la ciudad. So first of all, I want to start by the vocabulary, and this vocabulary is the one that we are going to keep practicing and practicing the rest of the unit. So first of all, we are going to review about the activities that we did yesterday. First of all, yesterday we did a review about the topics where's, where are, it's, and there. And then we did these questions with this picture. It's the same picture than the last week. So, and then we have homework activities for the notebook, and it was about the same topic. You just needed to complete by using where's, where are, it's, on there. So you need to have this in your notebook. If you haven't sent this activity to me, if you haven't turned in it, so you need to send me these activities. Please try not to miss your activities. So like I was telling you, we are going to review about Unit 4, and we are going to start by the vocabulary. If you open your student's book on page 44, you can look at the vocabulary that it's in here. We have 11 new words, and these are places in town. It doesn't mean that these are the only places in town. You know that we have parks, that we have movie theaters, that we can go to some other places in town, but we are going to be learning this, and later in some other classes we are going to learn some other words. First of all, I want to start by movie theater, okay? Movie theater. Here in Mérida, we know that we have some different kinds of movie theaters. We have like the Cinépolis, and the other one, it's called Cinemex. So do you like going to the movie theater or cinema? It is also known as cinema. Do you know this? Yes? So then we have restaurant. Here we have some different kinds of restaurants. We can have them as fast food. We have others much fancier and some difference. So then we have gas station. We have some like the ones from Pemex and La Gas. And then we have train station. Here in Mérida, we don't have trains, so for that reason, we don't have train stations. If you've been to some other cities or some other countries, maybe you know train stations, but we don't have any in here. Then we have bus stop. Of course, we know what is a bus stop. They don't look like these ones, but we have bus stops. Then we have post office, like we have Correos de Mexico, we have DHL, FedEx, and some others. Post office. Then we have bookstore. We have some different bookstores. Maybe you know them, maybe you don't. We have Gandhi, we have Dante, and some others. Bookstore. Then we have computer store, that they are different. We can have different types of computer stores around the city. Computer store. And then we have supermarket. Of course, I know you know supermarkets. We have the ones from Chedraui, Aki, Bodega Aurrera, Walmart, Sam's, some others. Supermarket. And then we have the shopping mall. I love going to the shopping mall. We have different types of shopping malls. We have La Isla, the Harbor. We have Galerías, that is one of my favorites. We have Grand Plaza and some other different types of shopping mall. And then we have the bank, like Banamex, Bancomer, HSBC, etc. So we are going to go back, and please, now that you know this, I want you to look at the pictures, because maybe I was a little bit too fast. And I want you to repeat with me by looking at the pictures, so you might get what's the vocabulary about. So first of all, I want to start by Movie theater. Movie theater. Restaurant. Restaurant. Gas station. Listen. Gas station. Gas station. And the other one is train station. Train station. Very good. Bus stop. Bus stop. Post office. Post office. Bookstore. Bookstore. Computer store, computer store, supermarket, supermarket, shopping mall, and bank. Now, once that we review this, of course, we are going to keep reviewing this in the next classes, but we need to hurry up and we are going to open the work, the student's book, and we are going to go to page 45 because we already practiced the vocabulary from page 44. Now, in page 45, we have activity 3 and it says listen and sing, then look at one and find. And we have the song from this unit and it's called Maps Are Great. Why maps? Because in this unit we are also going to be learning about maps. We need to focus on the maps. Like in number 4, we have a map and we are going to do an activity about this. So, maps are great. We are going to listen to the song and I want you to sing if you are able to. And we are going to find the vocabulary from the unit, like movie theater, gas station, restaurant, train station, bus stop, post office, bookstore, computer store, supermarket, shopping mall, bank. You need to find these 11 words from the vocabulary in the song. So we are going to listen to the song, Maps Are Great, and you are going to find the vocabulary. So let's check.
Students' book, page 45. Activity 3. Listen and sing. Then look at one and find. Maps are great song.
Where's the bookstore? I want to buy a book.
Here I have a map. Come on, let's take a look. The bookstore is on River Street. It isn't far from us. Do you want to walk there?
No, thanks. Let's take the bus. I want to mail a letter to. Is there a post office? Do you know?
I'm looking at the map. Yes, there is. It's near the bookstore.
Come on, let's go.
Maps are really great. I use them every day. In town or out of town, they help me find my way.
Okay, very good. So now we're going to go to activity 4 and it says listen and number. You have 4 boxes and you are, so that means that you are going to number from 1 to 4. Okay, so you need first need to look at the map. You have the streets, los nombres de las calles. And it is called the first one London Road. Then we have High Street, Castle Road, and Green Street. So we are going to pay attention to this. You can look at the pictures. This look at like a train station. Maybe what is this? Is this a cinema? What are those? Is this a gas station? A library, a movie theater, a bookstore. What is this? So we're going to number them from 1 to 4 in the order that we hear them. So first, remember, first of all, you need to look at the pictures. So now we can do them.
Student's book, page 45, activity 4. Listen and number. Number 1. There's a gas station on Castle Road. Number 2. There's a restaurant on Castle Road. It's next to the gas station. Number 3. There's a train station on Green Street. Number 4. There's a movie theater behind the gas station and the restaurant.
Okay, so that's it. If you need to listen to this again, you can go back and play it one more time. So right now we're going to go to the next page, and we have pages 46 and 47. It looks like a lot because we have 4 pages, but it is not. In fact, we have this story and it's called Is There a Bookstore? And it's activity 6. Activity 6 says, listen and read. Where are Jenny and her dad? And we're going to listen to this story, and then we're going to answer to the activities. So we need to be paying attention so we can do these activities.
Student's book, page 46 and 47. Activity 6. Listen and read. Where are Jenny and her dad? Is there a bookstore?
Do you want to come to the shopping mall, Jenny?
Yes. Okay.
I want to buy a book. Is there a bookstore?
Yes, there is. Look. I want to buy a computer game. Is there a computer store?
Yes, there is. It's here. I'm hungry. Let's eat first.
Okay. There are restaurants over there. I want pizza and a salad.
Me too. Oh no, where's my wallet? Is there a bank near here?
Yes, there is. It's over there.
Okay, that's it. So now, do you know where are Jenny and her dad? In what place in the town are they? Now, we can do activity 7, and it says look and read. Right. Number 1. Jenny's dad wants to buy a book at the... Number 2. Jenny wants to buy a blank at the computer store. Number 3. Jenny and her dad want to eat lunch at a blank. 4. Jenny wants pizza and... Number 5. Dad doesn't have his... And that's it. So please, don't forget to take pictures of pages in 45, 47. We don't need taking pictures of page 46 because we don't have anything to do in there. It's just reading. So please don't forget to write your name and the day in each page of the book, please. And I'll see you tomorrow. Don't forget that I'll be waiting to meet you tomorrow right here. And I'll be waiting your activities. I'll see you the next time. Goodbye.